Nice G Wagon.
It's just a little chilly today.
You should have drove a car over here.
You should have just took this off yourself.
I know. I didn't know if you needed this. You guys never usually put this on. Is that new?
Yeah. Tracker.
Oh, so you don't steal?
We'll track you and see where you go. Exactly. And then I can go kidnap my dog from you.
I know, right?
The answer is just left this on.
Exactly. Have a go. Just one. Yeah. Thank you. Welcome back to another video. As you guys can see, today is actually a very, very gloomy day. Freaking wet, raining. But we are picking up this Audi A6 that's going to Charlotte. And I still have to go ahead and pick one more up. We picked the Audi A6 up here in Carmack of Columbia, West Columbia. And now we got to go to IAA of Lexington. That's about, I think it's about 30 minutes from here. Pick one up, then we gotta go drop this off in Charlotte, and then we got a long day, guys, because after that we gotta run up to Hickory. We gotta pick two up in Charlotte and then run up to Hickory and then bring one back from Hickory down to Charlotte. So I don't know, we'll see how the day plays out, but we gotta do a lot of running around, and I'm gonna bring you guys along with me. So if you haven't already, don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe, and don't forget to hit that bell notification, guys, so you guys know exactly when I post. Let's get it and let's get today started. All right, so the IAA auction is actually 18 minutes from here, so that's even better, 11 miles. If you guys are liking these vlogs, let me know in the comment section below. I actually really do enjoy making these vlogs for you too. It's pretty hard though, because honestly, like, I'm going through a lot of shit throughout the day that, like, usually I'm just focused on by itself, right? Now I gotta focus on getting the shit done that I need to get done and the vlog. So it's like, it's two loads that I have to do in one. But at the end of the day, it's fun, and I love editing these videos for you guys and then seeing the outcome and then seeing you guys enjoy it. So let's keep going, and I appreciate all of you guys, and I appreciate all the support.
Alright, so we just made it to IAA here in Lexington, South Carolina. Yeah, got the Audi on the trailer, and then we can make our way up. I just got two vehicles coming out of this location today, and then we'll make it back up to Charlotte.
So we got this Volkswagen, we got the Audi, loaded up. Gotta make sure that this door won't open. It's pretty tight. It looks like it took some damage on the body right here. Somebody will fix it. I've seen some crazy, crazy ass cars that I've hauled, and then they send me pictures later of them being fixed, and they look like nothing's happened. It's pretty much It's a crazy industry. So the guys that flip cars, you guys know exactly what I'm talking about. But we're on our way out. We got 2 hours to drive back to Charlotte. So let's get it.
Damn, this is nice. They got a dam over there. And then they got, I guess that's like a smaller dam. These are the perks of driving a truck all everywhere. You get to see like beautiful things like this. I think it's pretty nice. Yeah, see me? Yeah, we're at our first drop off, so we're gonna go ahead and drop that off. Let me get the straps off. And it should be good. Should be good. Gotta get a move on though. See what's up. Alright, so let's go ahead and drop this. So we have dropped it, and then here we actually have to pick up two. Hopefully you guys can see me there. All right, so we are down. They got some pretty neat cars in there, so I'm gonna try to show you guys. Sure, we're taking this SUV, Mercedes SUV. Let's go. We're trying to figure out if we're gonna take this just one or two. So as of right now, it's just this one. I'm gonna go find out if we are taking two here shortly. All right, let's get it up on the trailer. This thing is pretty clean. AMG edition. Okay. GL550. Looks really good. Really nice car. Surprise you guys. Caught me by surprise. But, so this is the first G-Class that we're taking, right? And then, guess what's the second one? Why am I so dark? So we are gonna go ahead and haul this G-Wagon. And guys, it is spectacular. This car looks amazing. V8 G-Wagon, G550. Wow, this is nice. I've hauled another G-Wagon before, but this one actually looks way better from the interior. Looks more modernized, as you guys can see. The other one that I was hauling was the older model, and it didn't have all this new stuff. If you guys know what year this is, let me know in the comment section below what year they started doing all this, but it definitely looks way better. With the red guts, looks pretty good. Hopefully we can hop in something like this one day. Call it ours, right? But only God knows. I got him strapped down. Now we have to make it a hickory. This is where crunch time happens, because it is 4 o'clock and I need to be there before 5, and it's about 45 minutes. So we are on go. We gotta go. It made it to the drop off. Unloaded the G Wagon already, as you guys can see. This thing looks crazy in the sun. It looks really good. This is a crazy looking car. It looks really good in the sun though. I actually got a call from dispatch telling me that the GL550 is going back, so we're not gonna unload that. Fortunately, I didn't unload it yet, so they called me at the right time. But the G-Wagon is gonna stay here. I'm gonna be dropping this off, and then I actually have to pick up a Beamer here. Let me make sure all these doors are closed, because kind of gotta slam G-Wagon doors. There we go. But yeah, say bye to the G-Wagon and go ahead and pick up this Beamer. Then after we pick up the Beamer, we can just go home, guys. Great day, great day. Is a little one series. Oh. Little cute interior. These one series actually, they're pretty comfortable. All right, let's get it. Let's get a move on. I wonder what year this thing is, because it still has the actual shifter. I don't know what year they stopped making them with shifters. Like you know what I mean. Come on. Truck and a trailer right there. I wish this one was first, but yeah. I always like to have the lighter one on the front and then the heavy one in the back. But it'll do. It'll be just fine. It'll be just fine back here. We got these two on the trailer. I'm gonna be dropping these off tomorrow. This is where I'm gonna end today's video. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe, and don't forget to hit that bell notification, guys, so you guys know exactly when I post. Let's get it, and I'll see you guys in the next one.